It's SMK Elite doing another video about FIFA 17. About to start this championship cup game, my first one. Let's see how it goes. If I'm gonna win this one, yeah.
Our game for you today, Scum Gratz versus Manchester United.
Let's go, boy.
Referee blows, and here we
Rooney.
Go. Champions Cup group stage. It's match day 5.
Well, we're getting towards the end of it, and
not passed it back.
So this is how the hosts line up today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can't.
In with a chance.
I
chance
had it. I had it. I knew I had it too.
Proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Michael Carrick trying to find an opening, not panicking. To put them in front.
Got it!
Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Made the challenge well. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like. Yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Here's a chance. Scored already, of course.
Did fancy him in that position, I've got to say, having taken his earlier goal so well.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Rooney. Score.
What a fine save.
All right. Why do you pass it that far off?
All eyes on the visiting team here today, because they have the opportunity to finish top of the group.
Well, they've got to concentrate. Certainly the job isn't done just yet, but a draw, 1 point, that would see them finish top of this group.
Here's Martial.
That's not offside.
Building for Manchester United.
Gone
on one possession back with that tackle.
You gotta score. Oh, that was a perfect pass.
Coming up now, a corner. Well, here comes the support.
What's this dude can't hold me. Well, let me pass it. Let's see what happens when I pass the ball.
Really strong tackle. And the ball's gone out for a throw. Now Anthony Martial.
Well, you messed it up. Rooney, you messed it up.
Jones. Antonio Valencia. Gets his foot in.
Oh. No! Get up, get up, get up. Get up. Get up. Oh, he's trying to fix it. You can't be injured, my son.
Damian. Michael Carrick.
Oh, he's on the side.
So it is late now in this first half, and Manchester United still know that questions will be asked of them over the remainder of this game. And the keeper can collect this one.
Come on, buddy. I know it's not that hard. Yes! Yes, he's in!
Let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in after effects, and he'll be a big boost for them now.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Wayne Rooney. Pogba. Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
He fouled me at freaking half-time.
There's a chance for the substitute to make his
Well, guys, guess we have to do that.
Really ready to go now, and there goes the whistle for the start of the second half of the fifth match. Remember, their fifth match in this group stage of the Champions Cup.
Yeah, no quarter given in that first half. It's been a really competitive, aggressive tussle.
Manchester United moving into the attack. Made the challenge well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, I'm sorry, but if I get injured, someone else is going to get injured. This dude's going to pick it up because he's the goalkeeper. I'm asleep. You're supposed to drop ball it. Damn.
Substitute coming on for Manchester United.
Damn.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Defender to it first. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Nicely played through ball. Strong challenge. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic! Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner now. Well, he has cleared the danger. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. And he's made the save. And it was a pretty comfortable one. Kick against Mkhitaryan. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players. People.
He might be through. Schultz! Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Very weak challenge.
good strong tackle. This could be a chance. Well, this should be it.
He's injured here. Strains up.
Saw the goal and went for it. And they've scored again.
Manchester United had to try to come from behind. Now Mkhitaryan. So not much time left at all. What does this mean, Alan, for their next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against West Ham United after this. Well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
That's an infringement by Manchester United. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
You wouldn't have thought this from the first half, that Manchester United would be in so much trouble. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Henrik Mkhitaryan. The equaliser here. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Here's a chance to attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them.
And shoots!
The kind of play...
Well, I guess that's then.